Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Welcome to Bedlam. It's one of the most passionate fixtures on the football calendar worldwide. Who will be bravest? Who will be strongest? As Rangers play Celtic. Glorious sunny conditions today. So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you today. Well, we've got a revamped Rangers against Celtic, who, of course, have been creaming the honours while Rangers have been out of the limelight.
Yeah, but Rangers back in the big time where they belong, and they've got a good team to show for it as well.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. This is the lineup for the away side. And the kickoff for Rangers. John Guidetti. Defender read them.
Taken on the full.
Flag's gone up. It is offside. It's a really tough one to call. The players question it all the time. But not offside to me, Alan.
I think defensively, there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
Johansson. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Now Brown. Here he is with a chance. He goes for goal. Still in play here. Now a throw in. Forrest. Here's Brown. Nice move to get away from the defender. They've got a chance to go through the middle here, because that's where the other players are attacking. Celtic on the attack. Here's Brown. And the defender has done very well here. Got his foot in. Free kick awarded against Celtic. Well, the team now with 10 men. Sometimes that produces heroic performances. It's not always easy for the team with 11, but you'd rather be in their position than have a man sent off.
Oh, definitely, yeah. I think the key is to use the full width of the pitch, try and get round the back, round the sides, and they are clear favourites now.
McGregor. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. And that headed pass keeps the move going. Stokes. Daly. Van Dijk. Matthews. Ambrose. John Guidetti. Throw in now. Forrest. John Guidetti. Forrest.
Got to cross it. Tries the volley.
In the end, it was the connection with the shot that ruined the shot.
Yeah, I mean, so often you see a badly hit ball go in because it outwits the keeper, but not on this occasion.
Shields. John Guidetti. Forrest. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Ooh, we're going to get 5 extra minutes here. Just steered it off well with his header. John Guidetti. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. No doubt what the fans are talking about here at the break. The sending off.
Let's look at the first half, Alan, and think of it as a bit of a sparring between the team. They've got to get to the nub of the matter now, and it's going to hot up, surely.
Well, if these teams want to win this game, yeah, they're going to have to show the hand a little bit more, and I think that will happen as this half progresses.
That could open them up. Brilliant opening, in with a chance. The goal for Celtic.
Keeper's clawing away to his left, but he's hit it really hard, the goal scorer there, first time.
And here's the goal again. Well, we've waited for the goal, it's come in the second half, and let's see how this alters the pattern of play. That back heel, quite working out.
It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands.
Johansson. Ambrose. Here's Brown. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Could get his cross in now. Go into the middle now.
No cross, good block.
And they play it wide now. Rangers with the throw. I think the manager's brought him off to allow him to get individual ovation for the moment that he provided with this goal. We can see it again.
And in goes the cross.
Straight forward for the goalkeeper. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. And the ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. Matthews. McGregor. Johansson.
Good challenge.
Shields.
Decent save by the goalkeeper.
circumstances. The referee's had a good look at it, but he's decided, fair enough, he's played the ball, not really touched the man, but it could have been dangerous. Now Brown. Matthews. Return pass. Here's Brown. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing.
Commons.
Good challenge here. Now Brown. Johansson.
Here's the chance.
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Johansson. Good strong challenge. Stefan Šepović. Here's Brown. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Daly. Miller. Here's the cross. Well, that looked dangerous, but they've dealt with it and that phase is gone now. Left, that's added time. Not long left, but that's a foul, and it will be a free kick. Still trying to find an escape route here. And they've leveled it with time ticking away.
Oh, the best shot he'll ever hit in his entire career. I'm sure of that. Top left.
Well worth analysing again. Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1.
And the goal scorer,
Johansson. The referee has brought the regulation time to a close with the team still level. Who's going to be the fitter of these two teams as we go into extra time now? Here's Kenny Miller.
Might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
Knew exactly where he wanted to head that. McGregor. They're looking for a hero here, this team.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. Could be route one stuff now.
Safe hands from the keeper from that shot. From his assistant, and given the offside. Foster, he went in well. Shields, that's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Matthews. Now Brown, Adam Matthews. Clock got to be, and it's a goal, they've scored here, and they are now in the league. Well, they've been slugging it out in extra time, but we've finally got a goal now. They've got their noses in front.
And psychologically, we wonder how much of a blow that will be. Big questions asked of the opposition now. Well, I didn't know if this match was meandering towards a draw, you know, but it doesn't look like that now. What a timely finish.
Celtic then have this lead.
He tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all.
So here we are getting ready for the second period of extra time. It's down to the last 15 minutes now as we go into the second half of extra time. It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. McGregor, he went in well.
Jumping up and down, he thought he'd scored.
Five minutes now left in the second period of extra time. Black. Miller. Kenny Miller. It's a corner right at the last here.
Well, that's another... There's another angle coming up here, Alan.
Well, this is the statistics as far as the shots are concerned, and the whistle has gone to bring the match finally to a halt after the extra period.